So we are just done with the Zuhr prayer, and because I'm traveling, I have finished my Asr prayer as well. You could combine Zuhr and Asr together. This is a leverage. This is a gift to us by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and it is shortened. So Zuhr is two raka and Asr is 2 raka. However, because I prayed behind the Imam here, so I prayed the whole entire 4 raka, but the Asr is 2 raka. Inshallah, we'll be going now next, depending on the time. I would like to visit the mall of Casablanca. It's one of the biggest mall here in Africa. Mall of Casablanca, inshallah. So let's get going.